Hello, what's up? Welcome back to Ben's Friends. Today we're gonna be doing a little Battlefront on my Xbox. I told you I'd get some Xbox on these channels, so like it and have some fun watching this, and don't forget to subscribe to see more action like this. So right now what we're trying to do is we gotta defend these command posts if one is lost, so that really means we have to fall back. You don't know what that means. So I'm playing Galactic Republic if you have this game. So right now I could be almost anybody. Like Anakin, Obi-Wan. I just have to get some 4,000 points on the board. So like almost every time that I'm capturing, which stings, because I'm not gonna use it. I'm not that type right now. I get 3,000 points every phase, so unless I'm a Jedi, I get 3,000 points. So in one, so I told you earlier, if you didn't hear me correctly, what is going on? That there is one command post is lost when you have to fall back. Usually I don't die that much, but when I'm a Jedi, I die. And so when you spawn, you can spawn with people like this with a squad of four, I believe. So with a squad of four, three of those players are online, and I think it's just your entire team is online, and then the other team's AI. I don't know. Don't call me for bad, though, okay? Because a lot of people die in this game. Oh, come on. So now we get to guard these ones. And when we fall back in, if we do, then I know exactly where it will be. And I know the correct position. But it's never really exactly worked. It's just gotten like a few, it's just gotten guys from stopping. Like, I'll kill a lot. But yes. Gotta get A. I was hoping that was A. So when a squad spawn and says on you, a person has spawned on you and you've like earned a place. Like, you know where I just spawned with some people? Yeah, you earn that type of place and stuff like that. So I'm gonna go minigun. If you play on Xbox and you have this game and you don't know how to go minigun, it's RB and LB at the same exact time. It took Harrison a little while to learn that, but he got to it. I like some emotes here. Oh, and if you don't know how to like deflect, it's LT, and then if you have to be able to choose. Most games I play when they're shooting, it's LT, like Fortnite. I showed you guys that. if you're wondering, yes, I really do play on Xbox. I was using the Xbox controller on the video because I didn't know exactly how to. Well, I was just stuck one of them. That droid with like just me. Oh my. Defeated. Oh no. We're about to lose this command post. And I believe it's one. Yep, it's one command post. After this. So you go a few command posts. Like, it goes like 3, 2. Then I think it. 3, 2, 2, 1 sometimes. Come on! I know they're on a team, but like, it's getting upsetting how they're. I'm not a rage person, okay? But it's like, it's a little annoying how people sometimes get up on you and they're on the same team, even though they're not called on the team sometimes. So this is the last command post. We have to defend this to win. Defend this at all costs. Yes, come on! Need to kill. How did he spawn there? You can't spawn there. What? Trubby, I'm gonna be Obi-Wan. Goodness. No wonder everybody's dead. I gotta be the one to survive. Are you serious? No. So if you guys have ever watched Star Wars, actually, you'll really know what Naboo is. And then if you Kamino, cloning facility, that's one of my favorite places. But it's like if you're Galactic Republic and you're on Kamino, you're not gonna win. Because you got two command posts, and one command post at the first base, you gotta get that, I think it's A or B, I think it's A. And then, like, the droids just come in from that. Like they come in from, like, a little door there, and they just storm in, like, a lot of them just come in, and then... pretty hard to get all those droids. Usually that's the one we lost, but that one time I was there, droids got in from other places and then got to a different command post than I was at, and I couldn't get out of there because there's too many. If I turned my back, I'd be dead in an instant. And so we lost that one, and then I played Kamino a lot. I'm gonna travel to Geonosis. You guys can see that. Yeah, I am. guys back down. I'm gonna let you guys watch while I play, and I'll show you how I play. Geonosis is pretty hard, but you're capturing. So I'm gonna face complete 30,000 points. And then when I'm usually Jedi, I survived for a long time on Geonosis, but like Kamino, no. And there's one guy who was playing Obi-Wan Kenobi, and he wasn't doing a thing. You're just slashing walls, and you can't take down walls in the game, okay? So don't try that. It's a waste your time. Well, your teammates are suffering. So with things flying, if you've seen this movie, you can't, they won't hurt you. When I first played this map, I thought they could hurt me because I watched every single movie, and so I was like, whoa, this is not gonna be good.
Who are you talking to?
Holy smokes! Okay, I didn't know that did that. Okay. That was weird. I've done that before. Like, I don't remember any damage. Yes! Okay, now we can get it. And you get 40 points for capture, so. It's pretty fun, this game. A lot of my friends like it also. What the? How is he switching like that? And I'm not even hitting it. Yes, healing. Yeah, and what I don't like is that they come from there also. Holy smokes! Not good. Oh yeah, and I hate that they did that. I don't hate Battlefront, it's just some things are really hard about it and it gives you a challenge which I like. But when it's like too hard of a challenge and stuff like that, I'm like, well, they just won't be the challenge. Oh no. Mini, take that. What the? Wow, you. Bring it on. Boom. Not good. be a general once I got like 8,000, so I don't have to worry about having to get a lot more points just to be a Jedi again. Oh no. No, 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 no. Please don't kill me. Mercy, 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 mercy. Yes, 3,000. Okay. Oh, not Boba Fett. I'm gonna be Obi-Wan. Usually with him, I survive a long time. The stinks is that they spawn default. So like, they're gonna spawn where you spawn first thing in the game, or wherever you're gonna spawn for that certain objective phase. But like if I want to spawn somewhere in the game, like with somebody, and like immediately, because like I could appear out of nowhere, like people could be near, and I just slash. Like I want that to change. I don't like it still. It's a fun game. I think you guys should try it.
Thanks for hanging out with me today, and see you later.